got the refugee camp conspiracy theory. Why? Yeah. Why?
You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. You be like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much. And long last love has arrived. And I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. Caught in the way that I stare. There's nothing else to compare. The sight of you leaves me weak.
I stand here today before our beautiful friends and family, and I'm so blessed, for I have found a partner who makes me laugh and melts my heart. When I first met Breton, he was the coolest boy I had ever met. As the years have passed, we've grown, but as we have changed and evolved, Breton remains not only the coolest boy that I know, he is also the most loving, mature, and selfless partner with the most genuine and strong soul. When I think of Breton and our relationship over the years, I feel like I could run a million miles. Both Breton and I come from families that value compassion, kindness, laughter, and love, and I promise to carry on these values to our new family. As we go through life, we see money can go, youth can go, health can go, but a love that is so deep and so real will always remain. And Breton, I promise to you today that no matter what life brings, my unfaltering love will always be there for you. We will raise our new family as a team bound by love, so that shall the day come where death do us part, our love will live on eternally and be carried on in our family and friends. This is a promise I make from my heart.
Parisa, over the last 5 years, we've talked a lot about being a team together. And I just want you to know that I have an unshakable faith in our team. I want you to know that you're the person I want to be with through all of life's peaks and valleys. I want you to know that I think you're the most thoughtful, empathetic, and brilliant person I've ever met. But since I think you already know all that stuff, I'll just say that I vow to be your husband until the day that I die, and I love you.